Right. Well, you should hurry back. Bohemil seemed worried enough that he might...
That seems unlikely.
Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant? That should be enough. I better get back to the hideaway.
There you are. And? All safe and sound.
Well, yes, she's standing right there.
Not the girl. The soil. Did you bring it?
Yes. Here.
Glorious! When Martel came home empty-handed, I almost had a fit. But with this, my research can continue. First and foremost come the measurements. I must know how much ether each sample contains from the...
Wait, so you were never...
Worried about me? Sorry to disappoint you, but the only thing he worries about is his research.
But that's...
That's all right. It's just how he is. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be growing anything in these ruins. It's a small price to pay. Although, you shouldn't have to pay it too. Did he even offer you anything for helping? Ugh. Here. I know it's not much, but it's something, at least. I wish I could offer you some fruit too, but you're not likely to thank me if I do. Still, we'll grow something worth eating one of these days, and when we do, you'll have first pick.
Could really do with a proper place to train.
bastard blood.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome. For that and the shortcut. Maybe they're friendly like Jorgel. Or maybe they don't.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Anyone who thinks to mention this now?
Sorted. I'll take it from here.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does he?
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open.
Well, it appears we won't be going this way. Alan, Mick, I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy?
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your short cut.
What? Still short, but it's not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
I thought six.
So your mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be. life, not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Sid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav. I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?
Ready.
Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
Mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. To you. We should press on. That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.